Thank you all for being here today. This award is a wonderful honor, and it's humbling to be considered a woman of inspiration by any means, but especially by an organization that has this large of an impact on other people's lives. My mother was my woman of inspiration. She worked full-time as an entrepreneur, running a hotel and other properties, and she worked weekends and holidays and did her best to manage balancing work and family gracefully. Her warmth and style has always been a strength and a source of strength for me. Women must overcome many obstacles in business, and we make these achievements by supporting each other and working together. I am where I am today because I'm always reminded of my mother's strength and those of the women around me who inspire me each day. I recently visited one of 1,000 charities KIDS Fashion Delivers support when I went to see Bottomless Closet here in New York City. It's a place where women are outfitted in interview clothes, mentored, and given a better chance to find a job and change their lives. The great news is that 2/3 of their clients are hired after coming to Bottomless Closet. Women make enormous contributions to economies, whether in business or on farms, as entrepreneurs or employees, or by doing unpaid care work at home. Yet, in America, women are 35% more likely than men to be poor, and single mothers face the highest risk. Hearing that statistic makes me all the more hopeful for the work being done at Bottomless Closet. They offer a chance for the disadvantaged New York City women who are transitioning from unemployment and public assistance to work. Many have not had jobs for a long time, and many live in shelters. They have no appropriate work clothes at all. Bottomless Closet gives these women a chance to change their lives. KIDS Fashion Delivers connects our industry with the real world that we live in. They remind us of the power an industry can have to make a difference in the life of others, to impact the real lives of people who are affected by poverty and who have often suffered tragic circumstances. The passion to help, the passion to support, and the passion to give is really their mission, and it can be the mission of each one of us. I think we should lead our lives by example and try to help others as much as we can. I'm here to share with each of you that we can only be as strong as the work we do all together. Supporting this organization is to think about the future of our world, the generations to come, and the impact we can have today. I thank you for your generosity to me. I hope we can make KIDS Fashion Delivers and everyone here proud as we continue to support women and children in their struggle for a better life. There is hope, and we are making a difference one by one. And if we can inspire even one woman through the course of our own journey, that's really a great honor. I've loved seeing the greatness of your work. Thank you.